Saw something no one's got.
You can come out. They can't bother you now. What happened here?
We were just working, and they attacked. Went for our supplies and cut down anyone in their way.
Yeah, but not everyone.
The others, where are they?
I didn't see anyone else. He must have been taken. Oh, God. Maria. Robert. They took my friends.
You know where they would have taken your friends?
The border between the Butcher's Turf and ours is close to here. That's where the Renegades have their camp. Will you help them? Please? There are no peacekeepers here. No one to help them.
I'll try.
Thank you. Be careful. They might have outposts along the route. I'll guide you over the radio. My name's Casper.
That survivor was right. Something is really fucking wrong here. I'm at the first outpost. There's no sign of your friends.
Well, they must have moved on. Toward the camp. Further west on Fulton Tower Road. Catch them before they get there.
I'm on my way.
No. I don't understand. They said the Renegades are dangerous, but the ceasefire lasted for years. It's as if they no longer fear the peacekeepers. What changed that?
Maybe we're about to find out. I'll be in touch.
that.
No one here either.
They might have stopped at the overlook by the windmill on Garrison Boulevard. Hurry up. If they reach camp, it'll be much harder to rescue them.
I'll catch up to them.
Think I saw who was commanding those renegades. It was Elias. He was a survivor. Lived in the area 2 years ago. He was a lawyer before the epidemic, a man of principle. Then he disappeared. There was a lot of talk about it.
It disappeared.
A year ago, this guy came sniffing around here. One of the Butcher's men, they said. And then he worked for the GRE back in the day. He tried to talk people into going to the dam. Promised them weapons. And the ones who did, never came back. When I saw Elias just before, he looked strung out. Like he was on drugs. His eyes, terrifying. As if there was no one left behind them.
I'll look into it. Some renegades here.
So they made it to the camp. There's no saving my friends now.
I'll scout out the camp and see what I find.
I didn't dare ask, but we can't give up. Help them, please.
Guys,
like this?
Yeah!
Get a load of that.
easy on you.
Let these people go.
Oh, don't think so, PK Puppet Boy. You're gonna strangle on your strings. Curtain's coming down, I'll ollie you. But we ain't got no strings. He cut us free.
What the fuck are you talking about?
The Master freed our bodies and minds. We now see that each time we strike down an enemy, we absorb their strength. Now you can join us, or you can meet your maker this very day.
Thanks for the offer, but you're fucking nuts.
You understand nothing. Get him!
Thank you. Never forget this.
This way. There's a side gate.
Hello? It's Aiden. Your friends are safe and sound.
Thank you, Aiden. We are all deeply in your debt.
Luan, yeah, you were right. Only ruins left. Luan? Hey, Major Matt? Aiden here.
Aiden, good to hear you, son.
You said maybe you could help me out. I'd like to ask how.
Not over the radio. Come to the ship. To the main HQ. I'll be there soon myself.
All right. Thank you.
loyal. Dogs are loyal. You seen a cat play?
Juan would rather enjoy his caviar than take care of that
mess. You heard about these new lightning goons? Seen out by the Lord Dad.
You want a shot? Browsing by. Like it's the name of the game. Snazzy. A man of taste. Cut.
Tell your friends to stop here.
My goods, but everyone else is.
I've been the same for years. So maybe we're not tracking the thing. They don't look.
Where are you from?
I don't like it. It feels dangerous out here.